feeling that we got a chemistry. Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Better be waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see nothing wrong with you and me getting along.
Lucky you avoided us in the draw, bro.
Oh, yeah, I know. It would have been awkward, wouldn't it, getting knocked out to your old team?
Yeah.
Your dreams of Champions League glory shattered. I don't know how I could have lived with myself. I really don't.
Moffat. One of the most exciting Champions League of all time. With a host of European talent. At least you'll be going up against Terry, though. Come on, papers will love that. Brothers on the same pitch?
Yeah. Yeah, going to be pretty special. Oh, that'll be Michael.
How's he doing?
He's got the Williams international icon on his books. How do you think he's doing?
Well, tell him I said hi.
If I'm feeling like it. All right, bye-bye, mate.
Alex, there is a FIFA Say No to Racism event happening in Madrid this month, and you've been invited. All the top stars will be there. Neymar, De Bruyne, Ronaldo, it's a must. Next, you have to think about what charity you want to donate to. I'll set up an interview after training to make the announcement.
Right.
And then we seriously have to start thinking about your brand. The photo shoot is only a few weeks out and we have to have your logo locked in before then.
Way ahead of you.
Oh?
My mom, she's a proper designer, been working at this firm, yeah? I was thinking that maybe she could come on board, do the design.
It's an interesting idea, but perhaps somebody more versed in...
She's been around the game for years, ever since she met my dad. And no one knows me better. It'd be perfect. Yeah, Mom?
Alex, come on. Leave them. New player in the middle.
Oh, come on.
Those are the rules.
Thank you. Well, we wondered when the moment would arrive. It's about to arrive now. Alex Hunter to come on as a substitute and getting his instructions from the boss.
Well, it's about time as well. I think the game needs a change, and certainly this young lad can make a difference. Can he do so today?